Superbon! Giorgio the Doctor Petrosyan!
Mario Balotelli, his good friend, watching in Turkey at the moment. Ernesto Hoost in Amsterdam, Bus rooted in Los Angeles, Bren Foster in Sydney, all tuning in to see the Doctor. Superbon. Many a people believe he can defeat Petrosyan, which no one has done yet in one Super Series. No one's even come close to it. Watch out for the rear leg round kicks on Superbon. Look out for the hands and the gentle movements and the framing of the arms of Giorgio Petrosyan.
You can see how Superbon's taking these slight little steps back, and he's loading up that heavy right leg. And it's been kind of the only strike we've seen thrown so far. Yep, there's Petrosyan looking for that lead right hook. It's a hammer of a hook.
Petrosyan uppercut to a straight left hand. Well thrown there by the Italian. Superbon tries to back him off. Petrosyan a 39% knockout ratio, 23% for Superbon. Very similar in the experience stakes. 104 wins Petrosyan, 111 for Superbon. Superbon has done most of his career under Muay Thai rules. Double forearms guard and a counter low kick there from Giorgio. Uppercut.
You can see the battle range starting to play out. Petrosyan's trying to push forward to throw those hands, close that distance, and Superbon's doing a good job of keeping the kicking distance so he can let go of that right kick.
Superbon's thinking about the meet and greet knee when they're in close. Counters the back leg kick. Giorgio's gonna be careful dropping that left hand when he goes to the back leg. Snappy high kick to a teep. Nice knee threaded in there from Superbon.
Punch on the exit there. Referee warned him slightly about it. Petrosyan seems very covered up, very tight guard. Marching forward, trying to find that rhythm. His volume's a little bit lower in this first round. I think it's because we've got 5 rounds, so there's a lot of time to work.
He's gonna feel out Superbon, see what the tie has to offer, see what Superbon does well, but more particularly, try and get a sense of what Superbon is lacking inside the circle. Open. Hook there off the right hand from Petrosyan.
A lot of linear movement coming from Petrosyan too, just forward and back. Hasn't really started to create a lot of the angles. But I think that's because of the right leg weapon of Superbon. That's all he's really thrown.
Both men blocking each other's round kicks. Into the second round of 5 for the inaugural Featherweight Championship of the World. Petrosyan trying to force Superbon back to the outside. Look for a low sweep.
Don't grab, huh?
Instructions in tie from Olivier Cost.
Oh, good night, Irene! Open the fridge! Giorgio Petrosyan.
Crack I have heard from a roundhouse in a very long time. Look at that, on the combination, just.
The cross legs, look at Petrosyan's cross legs. He's out. Before he hits the canvas, he is out.
Oh, trying to evade, trying to lean back. I want to see that whole combination again. Look at Superbon, he knew that was it. Look at this, throws a body kick, a left hook, and then fall. Look at him, he knew it. He knew that was it. Superbon celebration.
Mitch, I said in the first round, Giorgio was dropping his left hand. And it happened. It happened. Oh, that's history in the making. Oh my goodness. Let's go to Dom. Wow.
Superbon!
Just, I glanced down at circle side And the officials and the cameramen and the crew, there are just still shocked looks here. As the rain of gold begins for Superbon, and Mitch is grinning like he's just won a Mario Lopez lookalike contest.